The new version of Unicode version 10.0 includes the Bitcoin sign. This is reported on Unicode.org website. Unicode is a character encoding standard that allows to present the signs of almost all written languages. In total, the new version of Unicode was supplemented with 8,518 new characters and 56 new emoji characters. Inclusion of the Bitcoin sign into Unicode was planned in the previous version but was implemented only now.